Good morning, my friends. I'm busy with my room to organize it. As I mentioned in the previous video, I bring the cupboard in. So just give me a time to do a couple of things, pack stuff in, and I'll bring you back. Okay, guys, I'm now about halfway. So let's step in and I'll show you what I've done so far. Okay, there is the cupboard with some stuff on top, as you can see. And this is another narration video, guys, because I've got a microphone problem on my phone. So let's take a look what's going on. You can see I've cleaned the floor a little bit. And in that corner is now mainly some empty containers. And there you can see that's only containers that is parked there for now. And there's a chair and everything is a little bit more organized. So let us open. We'll see what is on top. Okay, I've got a couple of stuff on top, guys, that always sit around. There is two suitcases full of radio control equipment. That is speed controls and servos and so on. And there's my drone and small helicopter with its radios. There's my Primus stove, Primus gas lamp. And other stuff, let's see inside. Okay, in the corner I've got my pressure washer and my big gas bottle and the poikie stand on top of it, the K-deck, and in the yellow bag is a burner for pans and so on, and miscellaneous socket sets is in that white container. And then there's my Lister radiator that still needs attention. Okay, and then I've got on the floor there, I've got my floor jack, the 2-ton floor jack, the petrol container and my jack stands, my poikies, number 3, 2 number 2s and number 1 on the right. That was also standing on the floor, guys, always in the way of everything. So now it's neatly packed away. Okay, and you will see something is missing at this point. Maybe you can guess so long. Okay, there you can see that white cupboard. I will move that up, guys, where that shelf is with all the paint. I'm gonna move that shelf to the right side, and then the white cupboard will go to the top. I will fix it to the wall, and then the Lister will sit where the white cupboard is permanently. It will sit in that position with the exhaust close to the door. And I've done nothing with my toolboxes. I still need to do and see what is the best place for them at the end. And on the chair is miscellaneous stuff that I need to sort out and take the chair out as well. And still something missing. Maybe you guys can think and guess what it is so far. And let's see. Okay, on the table I've got a frame that I must paint for my wife in gold, and I need to tape off the glass because it is fixed with glue. I can't take it out, so I'll do that tomorrow. And then lastly, I think that cupboard there will go to the right side, guys, where the against the wall where the plugs is. And then The generator will sit on the side where the white cupboard is now. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video so far. I'm not finished. As you can see, there's still a few couple of things I need to sort out, but already it looked much more neat, and you will see when I'm finished. And the lawnmower is